Hello, dear ones, it's Alice. I am of the stars. And this is about the Peter Pan effect. There was a great saint in India called the Vallalar long ago. The story in India is that the Vallalar was a great adept with regard to grace light. And one of the attributes of that ability is that a person, the spiritual teacher, can be all places at once. He can be ubiquitous, what is called, or omnipresent. And in a way that's a gift, but in a way that's not a gift. Because it's hard to be here now and also be everywhere at the same time, you know? It's hard to ground. So that's what I feel as I've studied a little of that. And as legend has it, and there are many legends about saints in India, as legend has it, this particular saint, and the more he became an adept at what he did, the younger he got, until finally he was no longer a grown-up. He was a boy of 8 years of age. And then after that, no one knows why, he was sitting in his special quarters, his personal quarters, one day, and he simply disappeared. And so I call that the Peter Pan effect.